When you receive your Sharpe Skynet, it would normally be fully assembled, but if not, this is how to assemble it. You have a handle, a sling, and a net head. You slide the handle through the loop in the sling, keeping the short end up. You start to push the handle through the block, and to stop the net from hanging down your back, grab the net and thread the handle through the net. Take the handle through the loop at the end of the net. Then take the sling. Use the clip-off toggle on the end of the sling. Put it through the loop. Clip it together. And fasten the sling. Normally, the slings have got plenty of length in them to suit all sorts of girths. That's your guy net fully assembled. One more thing. To stop the block from releasing the handle, tighten the screw at the end until the end slightly expands. That's your guy net in use. If you are right-handed, sling around your back, always with the handle up and the toggle handy. To use a guy net single-handed, assuming you were holding the rod in your right hand, reach down, grab the clip and unfasten. Take it loose, bring the net round and extend it with your foot. The net is then ready for use and still attached to you.